All right, it's Tuesday, March the 2nd. It's about 11:30 at night. Just wanted to give a little recap. Went to Champs today. Checked out everything. It was full throttle. It was awesome. Also checked out the IGE convention, which is for like growing equipment, so on and so forth. Got to meet the people from one of my favorite YouTube videos. I'll talk more about this as we go on. But what I basically wanted to talk about was, for those of you who wanted to know how you could go down and check things out, you're going to have one chance, and it's going to be limited to a certain number of people. And basically, that chance is going to be, if you want to go, you're going to need to meet, and you're going to need to be available to meet, basically, at my office, the MCCNV office, all right, with your patient card, you know, proof of patient status, on Thursday morning. And you'll need to be there between 10:30 and 10:40. And it'll be available to the first up to 10 people that show up, I believe I can get away with. So I'm going to push for 10. They might not let us get 10, but I'm going to push for 10. So the first 10 people that get there, if 10 people don't show up, then great. But we're going to go down because Thursday's the final day, and that's the day where people pack up, and there's some great deals to be had. So that will be Thursday, once again, from 10:30 to 10:40. All right. Also, let's see, what else can we talk about? I do have another video coming tomorrow. I had promised someone that I'm going to show, you know, just some pruning of a mother plant. So I'm going to do a video of me pruning a mother plant for tomorrow, because I also need to do a video that shows. So basically, as soon as I get into the office, I'll upload it. I'll film it and upload it tomorrow. So there'll be the video of pruning and the video of some strains and some things. And then hopefully tomorrow night, I'll be able to upload some footage from Champs, the convention itself, from some of the booths and whatnot. Plus, I'll be able to show you some of the swag we got. Bloombastic, a little sample there. Plus, you get catalogs, you know, some awesome catalogs with all the different types of tubes, pieces available, so on and so forth. It's a really awesome convention. It's a great place for business owners to be able to go and meet vendors, so on and so forth. You know, all the different things that come in the catalogs. Detox products, grinders, like. And then there's also the growers side of it all. So then there's different things on the grower side of it. Different substrates. This was definitely a product that caught my eye. Grow stones. So, but there's all kinds of great stuff. We'll get, you know, more in depth with it after we get to check everything out tomorrow. But once again, Thursday, 10:30 to 10:40 at the office. We need to be down there at 11 because once they start packing up to go, the deals fly. So, 10:30 to 10:40. At the office. Don't forget, please remember to watch in the morning. Going to have another video that we're going to load when we get to work. That's going to be a video of day 40 in the flower room. So you're going to get to see everything at day 40 now. And then also some, I'll call it the 60 second brutal prune of some mother plants. But you'll get to see that uploaded tomorrow. Don't forget, the office closed tomorrow. Obviously, we're going to the convention again. We're going to have a great time, the same as we did today. Going to meet more people. Can't wait to spread some of the good news. Also, got to look in Suite 110. They've got the doors cut. They've got the thing up. They've got the permit posted. So it's good to go. It's only a matter of days now. So we're very excited about that. But we will see you tomorrow. This was Late Night, Tuesday, March the 2nd, 2010. This was a daily dose.